Guys, you wonderful people, welcome back to my channel. Today, Pink Fantasy, they have returned today with a song called Poison. Now with Pink Fantasy, their last song, I really liked it. I'm still like very new to Pink Fantasy. I just know like the general idea of them. But their last song I really liked from them, and now they are back with a song called Poison, which like I saw the teasers and they looked wow. Definitely, I would say like first impression, that would be like the most, one of the most scariest, like darkest, most terrifying videos I have seen. So now we're going to check out like the whole video all together. So without further ado then, let's go. Ooh, those contacts are cool. This is like a million percent an anime intro. Oh my god, they added screamo in this. Like those contacts though, for real. The contacts are the highlight of this video. Okay, that's cool, hold up. Her with the short black hair and her thing was cool with the feathers or what, that. I like that high note. Alright, you get that. Okay, so that was Poison. I do, wow, okay. I really like that song in the video too. I really liked it. I mean, wait, there are like a few points in there that I want to point out. Especially when the like literally every part in, okay, maybe not every part in the song. I'll just say the pre-chorus for sure. The first time I heard the pre-chorus, I was like low-key confused because like the beat sounded like was going like at a different speed or whatever than they were going, you know, like then like it kind of sounded weird, like the way the lyrics were aligned with the music and stuff. It sounded weird to me. I mean, it sounded low-key weird to me like throughout the whole song, but it was like pretty much like that, not just during the pre-chorus, there were like other parts of the song too. It didn't sound like that at the chorus at all, like almost every part in the song except for the chorus. So it was like when I first heard it especially, I was like it was a little hard for me to follow. I have no clue though if like I'm like the only one or like what, but like that's what happened with me. So like there was that, and then there was something else. I don't know, but that was like the main like big thing about this that I was like I needed to like I felt like I needed to like slow down and like stop real quick and like think about everything, like what was happening, 'cause my brain was like low key scrambled. Okay, so yeah, besides that though, it was good. But I do appreciate everything else like in the song and how it's put together, kind of, you know. I liked the screaming elements in this song. This is such a anime song. Like literally as soon as the song started, I was like, this is anime. I'm watching an anime right now. It was literally like that. But oh, I like the what do you call that? Like the twinkle sound, you know, like the eerie twinkle fairy tale kind of sound. I don't know, whatever. At the very beginning of the song, I did like that sound. It did remind me of Dreamcatcher, of course. But like this song altogether and stuff, you know, I feel is definitely like darker than Dreamcatcher. 'Cause especially now, you know, Dreamcatcher, like they're still like kind of dark, but they're not this dark. They are definitely not this kind of dark anymore. So it's like whatever. But what, so you could say I was like reminded of Dreamcatcher's old side, their old side. But yeah, it was cool to see them do it and stuff. I know Pink Fantasy is always about this though too. Like they're also a dark group. So I don't, what am I? Whatever. Anyways. But yeah, so I really liked the song. And the dance was super cool. The dance was really cool to look at. And the video was cool too. Like seeing them worship stuff and do their spells on a whole freaking. That was a skeleton that she was like putting a spell on or some junk. Like, I'm not doing that. So y'all have fun with that, to be honest. And they was doing all that, and they had a dude in the video too playing the guitar. The dude on the guitar, he was rocking it. I especially enjoy the guitar sounds in the song because they was rocking. I said, hold up. So yeah, overall, I do really like this comeback. So yeah, it's great. I could totally see myself listening to the song like a whole bunch of times, you know, like not just this time, like if it, yeah, I just, yeah, I could totally see myself watching this video and listening to the song multiple times. So yeah. All right, so I will go ahead and end this reaction here then. So this has been my music video reaction to Poison by Pink Fantasy. If you guys enjoy this, then please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And I will see you guys again next time. Later. I feel